Hey guys, it's the Average Gamer Kirky here. Today we're back at it for the first time in a long time. We are playing Mega Man Maker, and I know what you're thinking. This is going up on April 1st, so it's got to be an April Fool's video, right? No, honestly, it's not, because I didn't have the time to hand to God. Didn't realize today was April 1st. Didn't have a video recorded. Like, in all honesty, with something like this, I would have probably went out of my way a week or two ago to make the video, but it just completely slipped my mind this year because there's just been so much going on that's been keeping me away from anything. So in any case, we're going to be playing in a straight up old Mega Man Maker today. Sorry if that's not what you like, or you're welcome if you do like it, I guess. In any case, it's just going to be a few random levels. We'll see where this takes us. Icy Palace. Well, it's got a lot of likes at least. Level ID 194738. 1189 plays. Created by Nicholas. See how this one goes. Slide enabled, Mega Man 5 charge, and we had one ability aside from the Mega Buster. Don't! I tried. Hopefully. Ah, God, I didn't even. They blended in. I'll tell you that much right now. They freaking blended in. We'll let this go down and jump over it to make it easier to deal with. Oh, our first. No! I don't see them. They blend in so well. Boom. Go well-ish. So God, so far. He says sarcastically because he's half dead.
Bang.
So I just got alt-tabbed out of the game. That's a lovely bug that has just been tormenting me for months at this point. Thanks a lot, Windows 11. Truly appreciate it. Really don't. I hate it. It's my absolute worst bug. Most annoying bug I've ever had to deal with. Please, please, hurry up. I didn't like where that was leading us. There we are.
Bang.
You die. Okay, so one up means we get some heels on. Ah, I had to walk through there. I hate that. You guys know I hate it.
Bang.
Okay, so it looks like this place is going to loop around Metroidvania style. Oh boy. Please get out of here. I was going to say, is anything going to happen to let us through? No, did not like that. I knew the enemy was there too. I don't like this spot. Nothing's just gonna not shoot till we get over there, huh?
Bang.
Nope. Okay, I was gonna say, I have no idea where I'm going here. Hopefully, we don't die, because I really do not wish to do that spot again. Well, I really would have liked to have had that help, though, I can tell you that much. So this should loop us back around to this first area, where we can use fire and water, because logic. Not sure what's going on here. It doesn't make any sense. Maybe a glitch from an update or something? Who knows?
Bang.
Stage is already too long for my liking, though.
Bang.
But that's just a personal nitpick. We haven't had a checkpoint in a while. That makes me a bit nervous because these jumps are getting a little tighter for my liking. Too many Yoku blocks as well. That never seem to line up right when you get into the damn room. That's the honest truth here. Okay. Uh-huh. Keep going. Up. Well, at least that wasn't the end of the world. I always saw the thing aimed at you. That sure wasn't where I was standing. Oh, thank God, another checkpoint. I will always take another checkpoint. Sure. Okay, a little confused. I was expecting the boss, not a transition room. Here we are. At least the fight shouldn't be too bad, I guess. Unless he goes down in there, then he can cause us some issues. What now? What? Did we just see him fly? We'll get the thumbs up, Mega Man, here at the end. Why not? Ba-ding! Great. Yeah, overall, not too bad of a stage. Not a fan of Ice, not a fan of Mega Man, so, you know, there's that. All right, so up next we have Proto Man versus Cut Man. Level ID 438534. 15 plays. Score of plus 4, negative 1. Let's do this, and I am prepared for this. I'm doing this for when Proto Man disappears. You guys know the whistle really makes my ears start ringing, which I feel that enough as it is, thanks to having tinnitus. If you don't know what tinnitus is, it basically means your ears ring all the time. That's why I always have to have some sort of noise around me, unless I want to be driven insane by the sound of... Well, if you've ever seen a war movie, where, like, you'll see the protagonist deal with an explosion, and it makes that ringing sound afterward. Yep, that's the sound I hear all the time. So, yeah. Not the best. What's the point of going over there? I don't... That spot over to the left just seems a little redundant to me. Just do not understand. Up. What is the point of this? I feel like there was meant to be an enemy or something there. Come on, Proto Man, you're the first man for the reason. Oh, god damn it. Stupid low ceilings. Had the same problem with Mega Man something. I forget what the hell it's even called. Mega Man Annoying Rock Force, I think it is. The game that has like a terrible frame rate. Oh, really? Nothing goes up and down in this? Like, yeah, it has an absolutely terrible frame rate. So, ow. Yeah, you've got to die after hitting. Aw, I can't pick that up. Ah! Oh, well, it's not like we're hurt real bad, I guess. Well, let's go up here. And then we'll go down here, too. That's a long walk for two little pieces of health. I should probably go down this normal. Oh, excuse me. Ooh, yeah, definitely normal is the smart way to go. Go down. Ah, no! There we go. I was gonna say, as long as it doesn't jump, we're fine. And it did not jump, so we were fine. We got a freaking Proto Mega Buster this. Oh my god. Is this the Mega Buster or the Proto Buster? Let's see. Proto Buster. Makes sense. Got this crap. Looks like Proto Man. Okay. Well, that was a fight.
Proto Man sucks.
Mega Man 10 Tribute Part 1. Sure. Level ID 199265, 24 plays, score plus 2, negative 2. Let's up. Slide disabled. Well, I hate this one already. You can't disable slides, man. Disabling slides, the worst. Why was there so many things just dropped there randomly? Get away from me. No, you're doing all the stuff wrong. Get out of here. Oh my god. Do I at least have a charge shot? I do. You know what? We're gonna leave you behind first. Yep, that's a sound you wanna experience constantly. So far, the stage is a stage. Oh no, not Wood Man.
Bang.
Damn it, I don't deal well with Wood Man. Oh, we have powers. Let's use powers. Why did the first shot not do anything? Ow. Please, go away, Woodman. I don't deal well with you. God damn it. If it hits us once more, we're done for, right? I think? Ah, yep, there we go. You know, I've never really understood how to avoid Woodman himself in Mega Man 2 when you get to... What? What was the point of all the powers? Well, I beat it, so there you go. Where was the tribute? I don't understand. Oh, well, guess that's where we're ending this one. I told you it's gonna be short. What the hell? What was the point of everything? There was no point to that. Oh, well, if you did happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. You want to help me on? Yeah, screw, help me on the way next subscriber milestone. Don't even bother subscribing to the button down below. Don't check out these videos off to the side either. No one wants to see those, right? In any case, see you guys in the next one. Later.